The Illinois PGA Distinguished Service Award honors an individual who displays leadership and humanitarian qualities, including integrity, sportsmanship, and enthusiasm for the game of golf. Our 2021 Distinguished Service Award winner has been a PGA member since 1976. He's also been involved as a PGA Junior League coach and has played host to the PGA Hope program, which provides free instruction to active duty military and veterans to aid in their rehabilitation. This award adds to an impressive career with the Illinois PGA, where he has been the recipient of the Illinois, everybody sitting down, this is going to take a minute, he's been the recipient of the Illinois PGA Merchandise of the Year Award for resort courses in 1991, our 1999 Illinois PGA Golf Professional of the Year, our 2001 Illinois PGA Golf Professional of the Year, our 2004 Illinois PGA Distinguished Service Award recipient, the 2007 and 2009 Illinois PGA Player Development Award recipient, the Illinois PGA Merchandise of the Year Award for Public Courses in 2008, and the Illinois PGA Youth Player Development Award winner in 2015. He's also the only Illinois PGA member to win two National PGA of America Awards. He was the National Merchandise of the Year Public recipient in 2010, and in 2016 received the National Youth Player Development Award. Please join me in congratulating Dennis Johnsen from Pine Meadow Golf Club, our 2021 Distinguished Service Award winner.
When I first became a golf professional, I didn't need these glasses, my hearing aids, or the fake hip I have in my right hip. To receive an honor from your peers like this, it's rewarding and very humbling. But as I am humbled with this award, I do realize how fortunate I have been that the section membership and the section staff have allowed me to be involved. Believe it or not, I'm not always the easiest guy to get along with. At table seven, there's a bunch of people that'll verify that. It's interesting, and 50 years ago, last month, I became an apprentice professional in the Illinois PGA. Yeah, we were apprentices back then, that's what they called us. And I never dreamed that 50 years later, something like this would happen. Neither one of my parents played golf, and they wondered if I had any idea as to what I was doing when I became an apprentice professional. And I did not. But I did know three very important things. Number one, if you worked at a golf course, you could play golf for free. When I was doing that, it was the second most important thing I found out. If you're a golf professional, you get free golf equipment. The third thing I found out that was important is you got free meals. 19-year-old kid, I thought it was a hell of a deal. From my first interaction with the section staff was with Phyllis Nichols, and that was the section staff. After Phyllis, our first executive director was Ken Boyce, and then all the way up to Carrie Williams and her staff, whenever I have asked, someone has been there to help me. Section professionals have also always been there to help me, both personal and professional. So much so at one point in my life, I was going through some rough times, and a fellow professional called up and said, "Do you need some money?" That was the dumbest thing I ever did, is I didn't take the money. And I've often thought, how can you not be involved when you have people like this in an association? From the very beginning, these individuals, through this association, have changed my life. And it hasn't been all work. The PGA meeting in Philly, a guy by the name of Terry Russell, took me to Atlantic City, taught me how to play Pai Gow poker, and I came away a winner. I've never gone back. I've always learned if you leave a casino as a winner, be done with it. At a PGA meeting in San Antonio, a guy by the name of Don Pieper taught me how to walk across the bridge at the San Antonio Riverwalk after a night at Howl at the Moon. And Carrie, are you back there? Tell me, were not those rounds of golf we played some of the most fun and best rounds ever on those trips, right? So definitely was not all work. I only hope somewhere along the line that I have done for my fellow professionals and for the staff what they had done for me. That's it. To the class of award winners, congratulations. And I do want to add, Nick said I was on the selection committee. I did not vote for myself. I was not part of that. So that's a disclaimer. In closing, to the staff, committee, and those who nominated me, my family thanks you, and I thank you. To Jemsek Golf, my kids, thank you for accepting my involvement. And of course, my kids kind of liked it because they got some free stuff out of it too. And thanks to my wife, who's also a massage therapist, and everybody should have one in their house. Thank you for understanding and encouraging my involvement. So again, thank you all very much.